These instruments are used for smoking opium. This cabinet is full of chemicals. They are the same as the ones we found in the laboratory at Kew Gardens. This substance is an alkaloid, the same as in the bottle we found in the bushes at Kew Gardens. A vast amount of opium. That would be enough to perform the most difficult of chemical experiments.